Tonight in Medical Rounds is known as the silent killer. Abdominal aortic aneurysms are the 13th leading cause of death in the U.S., and you may not realize you have one until it's too late. Joining us live now is Dr. Akilesh Jain, a vascular and endovascular surgeon at Hartford Hospital. Good evening, Dr. Jain, and thanks for joining us.
I'm glad to be here.
First, what is exactly an aortic abdominal aneurysm?
So we think of our arteries as the pipes that bring the blood from the heart down to the organs. So there are certain areas in this artery that can get weakened, and then the pipe from being like normally say this size, it bulges up like a balloon to become this big. And that's what we call as abdominal aortic aneurysm. So it's an area of weakness in the pipe and an impending problem that can just strike us anytime. So that's what it's an aneurysm in a nutshell.
Doctor, these are often referred to as silent killers. Why are they so deadly?
So, no, like I said, that it's an area of weakness, but it has not ruptured yet. So think of it like a balloon, which is there, and someday, just with the heart pumping blood through this pipe, this area can rupture suddenly. And for most of the time, we are not aware of these aneurysms, and when they just go, 90% of the folks are not able to survive that catastrophic event, and 50% of the folks are not even able to make it to the hospital. So that's why we call them silent killers, because they are typically asymptomatic before they cause this problem.
Well, doctor, are there any symptoms? What are the symptoms?
So most of the time they're asymptomatic, but when they are causing a problem, the commonest symptoms people will experience is severe sudden abdominal pain, pain in their belly, or pain in the flank or in the lower part of the back. If there is aneurysm in the chest, it could be a tearing pain in the chest. So all these are the pain, the symptoms of an abdominal aortic aneurysm rupture, or very rarely we can just pass out for no reason. And if anybody is experiencing any of these symptoms, then the best thing is that you or the family should call 911 right away. We should not really hesitate to call for help.
Thank you, Dr. Jain from Hartford Hospital, for this life-saving information.